We are here to show you what to do about bullies. Don't forget, we have one rule for all of you. If we say freeze, everybody has to freeze. Today's scene one takes place in the edible garden.
I've got a great idea.
What's your idea?
Let's throw tomatoes at Mr. White's car.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I have a better idea.
Go.
Yeah?
Let's eat the tomatoes.
Eat the tomatoes?
Yeah.
They're green.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I can't eat green
tomatoes. Oh, that's right. That's right.
Here, I've got something better. I've got a pop.
You know your football game you were all pumped about? Oh, no! How was it?
I don't want to talk about it.
But you were playing against Eddie's team.
I definitely now do not want to talk about it.
But Eddie can't even catch.
Yes, right. Guys, yesterday I had the greatest day ever. My mom bought me the brand new iPhone 7.
What's happening here now? Go ahead, Emma. How should we fix this? How should we fix this?
Tell the truth!
Go ahead, brilliant. Nice and loud. So we should tell what really happened.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what happened.
I didn't take them, it wasn't me!
You know, I had like 30 pens in there. That means that's like 2 weeks of suspension.
2 weeks of suspension?
Saturday detention, one for every pen, so that's 30 Saturdays of pen detention. What is it, Randall? I am in the middle of something.
My name is Randall. Never mind.
That's right.
Him in a ton of trouble, so it's always best not to be a follower.
Make sure if you see a bully, you tell a bully to stop!
And if that bully doesn't stop, it's always okay to walk away.
And if you ever need help, all you have to do is ask a
teacher!
We are
the anti-bullying group!